So you can't seem to remember what 3 minus 2 is. Well, let the Turing machine help. The Turing machine starts out by writing 3 ones, then a blank cell, and 2 ones. This represents our 3 minus 2. Next, it changes ones to zeros on the right side of the equation and balances it by changing ones to zeros a matching number of times on the left side of the equation. It does this until it runs out of ones on the right side of the equation. Finally, the Turing machine removes all of the zeros on the tape, and we're left with the answer. And there you have it, just 2 minutes later, the answer is 1.